more stuff.
Oh my god, no way. This is getting out of control. Let me wipe this camera, hang on. Where is this? I got oil on my hands.
Just got back from New York today, hanging with Piers Morgan, and they spend the entire show attacking me. And I'm sitting there, and one guest is saying, I hope Alex Jones...
Oops, my camera's on freeze. I'm downloading, that's why. Let's close some of these.
These kids don't get killed. And then it was clearly cryptic.
Clearly cryptic? Is that cryptic? That's a bit blatant, no? Is that cryptic?
And this guy, H.G. Bissinger, he's written a bunch of books, he's a sports writer, an all-around globalist, he says, hey, Piers, you ought to shoot Alex with an assault rifle. And then Piers Morgan goes, yeah, well, maybe I'll have my brother do it. I mean, it's just, they're a bunch of authoritarian scum.
Alex, you took yourself into that, and you purposely went in like a marshmallow jellyfish. You actually looked like you should be wearing a helmet for mentally handicapped children. No deaths to them. Alex, that was brutal and see-through, and saying they're going to kill your kids, that's not very fucking cryptic, dude. This is cheese, fromage, smelly Denmark, something smells in Denmark kind of cheese, okay? This is shit. That whole show was shit, and I didn't even watch it all. I watched most of it, and they didn't cut to commercial, and they didn't go to any other guests. You said they're going to have lots of other guests to come on and challenge you. Most TV hosts give you a couple of seconds at a time, and then they interject. No, he didn't even have anything to say. And even to make himself not look bad, he should have shut up and just let you rant. But he had to go, Alex, that whole thing looked staged. The way you guys were sitting across from each other looked like you guys had practiced it. And nobody's going to buy this "they're after me" kind of thing. You know that movie, what is that show, Paranormal State, where the little kid goes, "They're after me." No, nobody believes that they're after you at all. Sayonara, Alex. We know you're going to take off with your kids. We know you're going to Israel or Switzerland. Duh. Way to sell out, punk. That song I wrote about you before, I take that back. You are the worst damn patriot. You are a paid triot. A traitor. Later, punk.